here in Perth today, and we're at King's Park, and we got asked to come up and do a speech. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. I'm not the biggest and bravest person for the speech sort of things, but yeah, we'll give it a go and we'll see what it comes out like. All right, guys, see you.
Yeah, but the past year we found some weird and interesting things. We found 6 cars, we found hundreds of sunglasses, I found 3 gun cabinets, and we actually just found a mannequin. And that was the scariest dive. I think it's the second scariest thing you could ever come across. So yeah, we pulled that out, and I was going to throw it at the tip, but I couldn't do it, so he gives him us now. And he lives in the shed, obviously, but so it's a good story topic.
Guys, we're at Collie River again, where we found them gum cabinets. We got the dive system with us today, so we can have a better look around. And we did find bits of car on the other side, and I've been told it's an FJ40, so yeah, that's going to be interesting because we're actually doing up an FJ40 at the moment. So yeah, we'll get in and have a good look around and show what we find, guys. So Alright guys, this is a Yabby and this is a Joogie. So the difference is the colour.
And also, the Yabby has hair on its arm, just there. And this one doesn't. And it is actually different shaped head as well. It's got more of a marron shape to the head, where this one's, yeah, a bit wider. So, yeah, that is the difference. So.
Can't turn back now. We know that there's no room.